Good evening, everybody. This is meteorologist Andrew Pinero with this weekend outlook forecast video. Now, before we get to the forecast, I do want to talk about one quick thing. What do you think of that open? That was something I tried in a new program I've used called Motion. That's a graphics system, a graphics animation piece of software. I haven't really played around with it, but since I have it, I figured I'd give it a try. So what do you think of that little animation? And also, the wind sound was actually my voice. Anyway, back to the forecast. So for this weekend, we either, depending on your forecast preferences, we either dodge the bullet or we have a total miss. What do I mean by that? Well, in the beginning of the week, specifically the GFS was showing that we were going to have maybe a foot of snow from Saturday night through Sunday morning, or through Sunday itself. And I'm here to tell you with confidence that is not going to happen. The GFS has come to a bit more terms and kind of in alignment with the European model and a few other forecast models I was looking at. And it looks like we're going to have maybe a little bit of snow, depending on exactly where you are. Maybe a little bit of sleet, but not a lot. And if we take a look at New Jersey specifically, northern New Jersey, right at that border, going into New York State, into the Hudson Valley, that may be a trace, maybe a dusting of some snow. That's really about it. And that's going to be extending a bit south of New York City. That's that kind of trace to maybe a dusting, and that's really it. Now, once you get south of New York City, but north of Toms River, that's where we're seeing maybe up to 1/10 of an inch, maybe a little bit right around there. Once you get a bit more south, that's where we could see that inch of snow. That's at least for the tri-state region. And specifically in Cape May County, it looks like there could be a little bit of some snow or sleet mix happening. Now, that's for the tri-state region. The low pressure system itself, that's going to be passing more south than what the GFS was originally intending. That's why we're not getting as much. However, some areas in the Delmarva area, maybe Washington, D.C. area, that could be maybe 6 inches of snow. There is a possibility for that. But at least for us in the Northeast, specifically the tri-state region, not much snow out of that. And also, with the temperatures, right now, as of this recording, it's 23 degrees outside. And the high for today, right outside the studio where I have my weather instruments, 29, which is pretty much, actually, that is exactly what I forecasted coming from last Sunday. Coming from television, I forecasted 29, and we got 29. But cold, nonetheless. And we're going to be seeing the temperature go up a little bit. So I'm looking at some of the MOSS data right now, and tomorrow's highs could be in the low to mid 30s. So a little bit more of a warm up compared to the teens and the 20s, but it's not warm. It's the typical temperature you would actually see in January. And for a Saturday, not that bad of a day. We're going to be seeing pretty much dry conditions until overnight Saturday into Sunday morning. That's where we could see a little bit of this trace, maybe a coating or a dusting of some snow. That's going to be going through Saturday night into Sunday. And again, that's not much that's going to happen. Now, we are going to be seeing a pattern change with the jet stream. This is a little teaser for next week. With the jet stream, it's going to be, it looks like, dipping a bit more south. And when that jet stream goes a bit more south, it allows colder air to come into our region from Canada. And I'm looking at some of these temperatures going into next week, and we're seeing highs staying in the mid-30s to the low 40s, again in the upper 20s, upper 30s. The temperatures really are not going to be that much warmer, and it's going to be kind of a what feels like a typical January feel. So overall, not that bad of a weekend. A little bit wintry, where we may see again just that trace, dusting, coating, half an inch at most once you get a bit, or an up to an inch once you get very far south into New Jersey. But that's really about it. If you want to check out more weather videos, if you want to check out more gaming videos, I'm going to have a part two to my game stream that I did this past Tuesday, where I was transplanting a computer system from one computer case to another. I have a part two to that. So I'll be filming that this week, or I've partially filmed it. I'm going to finish it up this week, and I'm going to put that out for this Tuesday. So this Tuesday's not going to be live. This week's Games and Storms will be with that part two to the build. So I have that. I have some other car videos coming out and a lot more content for you guys. So if you would like, hit that subscribe button below and the little bell icon right next to that so you get notified whenever I upload a video or I go live. This is meteorologist Andrew Pinero. I'll see you all in the next video.